Okay, this is assignment number five, finally. This was kind of hard to do since it wasn't working, but I think my connections are working much better now. There should be music coming out of this. I plugged in my amp with the other piezo disc. So that means there is music coming out of it, even though I can't hear it that well. So, and a tin. Comes out pretty well. There we go. And let's see, here's a plastic old prescription bottle. That comes out pretty well. And let's see, here's a plastic ruler. If you bend it, it kind of makes the sound a little different. And then we have something else that's tin. Sorry about the trains in the background. They live right next to the train tracks. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Can hear it a little bit. A little bit better. And last but not least, this isn't mine, but it's one of those bowls where you do this and it makes a sound. Oh, I wonder. Just out of curiosity. Maybe not, but oh, that's a nice sound. If you go with different areas of the bowl, you can get a sound for sure out of this. Much better than any of the materials that I can find in my apartment or around. But yeah, that was fun. That's assignment number five.